Good morning, children. Welcome to computer class. And we are going to solve a concept sheet of computer. The topic is computer devices. Children, you have already studied about the computer devices. So let's do the fill in the blanks. So one nibble is equal to how many bits? 4 bits. 1 MB is equal to? Yes, 1000 kilobits. STD stands for, yes, hard disk drives. Okay, so write it, children. Okay, and rest you do yourself. So let's do the second part. Rearrange the jumbled letters to form an input or output device. So number one is, okay, thermal printer, children. Okay, it is a thermal printer. Okay, which is an output device. Okay, number two, it is a speaker. Okay, so rest you do yourself and find out which one is input or which one is output device. Okay, now we'll do the fill in the blanks to complete the computer tree. Okay, here is a computer memory. So primary, it is divided into primary memory, children. Write here primary memory, secondary memory, then primary memory again, it is divided into RAM and ROM. Okay, and storage devices, magnetic, yes, here comes magnetic storage device and optical storage device. Okay, OPTICL, optical. Okay, so under magnetic comes the hard disk, an optical CD, DVD, USB drive, or you can write pen drive. Okay, PEN, pen drive, Blu-ray disk. Okay, so this is all for today, children. In our next class, we'll learn some other concept sheet. Till then, thank you and have a nice day.